Charles Barkley thinks you're an a-hole if you boycott Bud Light.
I want y'all to drink this beer. I want y'all to drink this beer. I got 3 cases of Bud Light.
Charles, if you have 3 cases of Bud Light, why don't you just finish him?
Hey, let me tell you something. All you rednecks are a-holes who don't want to drink Bud Light, y'all. Y'all can't counsel me.
Barkley is really pushing Bud Light. Now, it is rumored that he was only pushing Bud Light because it's basically free. If he were to get another beer for the crowd, he might actually have to pay for it. Barkley must really relate to Bud Light right now. I mean, both used to be relevant and in the top 10 in their field, but now, not so much.